Hi, Zach and Dilly. I'm missing you, and I love you, and I feel your love for me, and that means a lot to me. And I know we're going through challenging times, but no matter what happens, I mean, you know, I know when you feel love for me, you have love in your heart. And I really appreciate that. And I want you to feel that abundance of love in your heart and to also kind of radiate it in for yourself and to actually kind of take some love for yourself and then take some love and be in the cycle of receiving and giving it with others that you can draw support from and you can give support to. And then just all, you know, allowing yourself to make a big difference in the world. And, you know, the bottom, you know, the most important thing is that the biggest tribute you can pay to me is to live a loving life. To live a loving life. Love for yourself, love for each other, love for others around you, love for the planet and love for life itself. So I want you pay me a big tribute when if I can think about you loving life. That brings me great joy and comfort. I love you. I love you so much.